Religion should be liberative, but too often it is oppressive. A vision-distorting and thought-twisting invisible force embedded in the language and structures of too much of our society, from principals to presidents to pastors. Every "you da man" and "hey you guys" carries a gender normativity and hierarchy reinforced by unbalanced wages, unchecked misogyny, or well-meaning but poorly executed tokenism. And as a result, we convince ourselves that all you ever need to survive is a pointy stick.